talk about how big it is to get that first win in this kind of format.
It's a huge win after getting swept by them last week. It kind of hurt deep down. I think everyone kind of took it a little personal, especially after what they did, but we bounced back and competed all day today and got the big win.